Well, there's new life for an old military ship off the coast of Delaware. The Delaware Department of Natural Resources and Environmental Control sunk the ship named the Reedville this afternoon. Let's show you time-lapse video of the ship going underwater. It's being turned into an artificial reef about 16 miles off the coast of Dewey Beach. The ship was originally used in World War II and the Korean War. Now it will be home to many fish and the underwater community on the ocean floor.